So here's, here, let me explain to you what talent actually means. Talent is a natural, something that is naturally you, it's God-given. You don't even have to hustle and if you think about yourself and somebody else, you just thrive in it. And not because you try or because you're just lucky. Well, not lucky, but because it's that was given to you. Nikipawa ulipewa, like ini yako nilikupatia. Whatever you do, hata ukilala ukiamka bado it still happens. Like Derek is talented in being smart. That's your smartness. That's a talent, right?
Okay.
If you, how many of us don't know what their talents are? Just so you know, I had to figure this out myself. I never knew. I had to go through this activity to figure out what my talent is, and I ended up with sleeping. Oh yeah, trust me. Yes.
Some people can't sleep.
Oh yeah, my brain just shuts off at the right opportunities. It just shuts down. Anyhow, yeah. I could, if I wasn't giving this workshop, I would be asleep somewhere. Trust me. But let me explain that better. Maybe it's calmness, not really sleepy. It's just my ability to become calm under any circumstance. I don't think, I don't fret, and always just, that's what's going on.
Peaceful.
Like, I've never met a situation, even in my most stressful situations, I've never become stressed. I don't know what stress is.
I wish you have a problem.
My brain either shuts down and I go to sleep, or I just zone out. I don't know what stress is. Maybe I've been stressed and I don't know.
Can I ask a question? I think a talent is where you have something special that can help others for the help of others. Not just maybe to, you know, I think the sleeping is for yourself.
Mm-hmm. So no, I mean, that's how I'm packaging it.
Okay.
You know, a lot of people are talented, but they don't necessarily use it. Then people think of talent as singing or dancing, mm-hmm. as one of, they don't think of it as some intrinsic abilities that they have, that are just natural, that you have within you, that makes you different from other people. You understand? Mm-hmm. But it's important that you find out what that is, and you don't be limited to like ability, like sport or just think of something that is you. Right? That a lot of people struggle with, but for you it comes easy. Not because you try, but it's because it's just God-given.
Mm-hmm.
It comes easy.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't necessarily have to do something with it. It's good if you do something with it, because that's why we're blessed with talent,
yeah.
So that we can use it for the benefit of others. But most of the time people don't. Not, maybe because they don't have the opportunity, or maybe because they don't know how to, or you know.
Mm-hmm.
You have a question?
Yeah. Can being forgiving, like, no matter what has happened, you just like end up, like, you can't help, like, honestly, I can't get mad at someone for more than 5 minutes.
That's
it, doesn't
a talent.
Matter.
That's a talent. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That is a talent. Because how many of us don't have that ability?